Are you just starting out with iMovie and you want to add some slick transitions between your clips? I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'll show you how to add transitions, including one that's a little more advanced that you won't find anywhere else. So I've got a few things down here on my timeline already, and you can see between them there is this vertical black bar. That means there's just a straight cut between them. So if you were to scroll along, it switches from one to the next. But you can change that. You'll head up here to this menu and switch over to transitions. And then you've got some options. You've got a lot of options. I would encourage you to only use cross dissolve, fade to white or black, or slide. And what you do is just take that and drag it and drop it in between where that black bar was, and you'll end up with these two triangles. And the same thing down here, I'm gonna do this slide. I'm gonna take that and drag it and drop it in there. And now you'll see the transition between these kind of fades over. That's the cross dissolve. Or here, you can see that it actually slides to the right. So those are some great transitions to use. The one additional thing I wanna show you how to do, I'm going to delete all this out, is to fix a jump cut. So jump cuts are when you're speaking and you remove something without moving the camera and you just kind of jerk ahead. So let me show you what that looks like. Let me just find a spot. I'm just going to say this is the spot where I needed to remove something. Let me just remove that. Then we'll remove a bit on this one. And now you can see, if we go across here, how there's that jump between these two. Now, some people will put a little fade in there. I'm not a big fan of that. What I like better is to come in here and highlight the one that you want to change, and I call it the 30% rule. So you change the frame at least 30%, and it'll look like a different camera angle. So what you do is select the crop button up here, and you crop to fill, and then decide how big you want this to be and where you want that to be. So you could say, okay, well, I want to come in and move over to the side a little bit, and then just click out of there, and you can see now, let me play this.
Recording my MacBook.
And so you can see how that looks pretty natural. Is that it looks like a completely different camera angle, and you can also move around quite a bit on that frame.
Thanks for watching. I help professional coaches connect with clients using online video, and iMovie is often the tool of choice for folks making YouTube videos or e-courses. If you're here for the tutorials, press the subscribe button to get more great content. But if you're a coach, then head over to my website and grab my free gift, especially for coaches.